Thanks to Sennheiser for sponsoring our NAB 2017 coverage. Learn more about the MKE 2 Elements GoPro microphone and their other audio for video products at the link in the video description. We're here at NAB 2017, and wow, there's this enormous ad for DaVinci Resolve 14 on the side of the Southern Convention Center. This is actually a pretty big deal. DaVinci Resolve has always been geared towards professional color grading, but with this new update, they've added a ton of new features for both video and audio editing. You can see the complete list on the Blackmagic forums, and you can already download the free public beta, which has some limitations when compared to the full studio version, which has gone down in price to $300. I took a 4-hour training course today, and there's definitely a lot of cool stuff in Resolve, but, and I hate to admit this, as an NLE, it's still not as feature-rich as Adobe Premiere. And there are still plenty of bugs to fix, like this one where audio playback simply does not work at all. Nevertheless, I'm going to start using DaVinci Resolve 14 on my home computer, while sending feedback and feature requests through the forums. If they fix the bugs and continue to add more awesome features, we just might switch Linus Media Group over to DaVinci Resolve. Frankly, I'm tired of all the bugs, crashes, and missing features in Premiere Pro. If you don't know what I'm talking about, I do have a 215-line spreadsheet and a 3-hour-long playlist that goes into extreme detail about it. Speaking of which, at the Adobe booth, they were showing off some of the new features in Premiere Pro 2017.1, like Essential Audio and Essential Graphics, which definitely looks like an improvement over the legacy titler tool. I've always said there's not enough competition in the NLE market space, so I'm glad that Blackmagic has really stepped up their game. As a video editor, I'm really looking forward to seeing what the future holds. Thanks again to Sennheiser for sponsoring our coverage of NAB 2017. Check out the MKE 2 Elements GoPro mic and the rest of their audio lineup, which you can learn more about at the link in the video description.